What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Don't do that. You shouldn't do that.
Oh. Right.
Don't do that. Don't do that. You shouldn't do that.
Okay, well...
Don't do that.
I'm a Nazi.
What the fuck?
The turkey
man is here.
Turkey.
In the bath. Soapy margarita.
Jeremy!
You're a fuckhead!
Mark, honestly. Gimme a piece of the action. Johnson? What do you want?
I want to see Mark. He called. He says he's been
fucked. Fucked.
What a
fucking moron!
He's not here.
That's bullshit. What have you done to him?
I took his
fucking
turkey.
Mark?
Johnson!
Mark!
Oh, for God's sake, if you're gonna be like that about it.
Oh,
fuck
you, Alan.
Fuck
you. Thank you, Jeremy, you bloody
mate.
Where's the door? Are you all right, Mark? Is that normal pooing you're doing?
Yep.
Doesn't sound normal, Mark.
It is, honestly.
Sophie, I was wondering, I was hoping that we could have a chat, a proper chat.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so... So... Tell me. Yeah. So... So... Yeah. Yeah. So...
Yeah?
Yeah. So... 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 Yeah. Tell me, what was the name of your first...
Fucking turkey!
Hi, Jez. How was your...
Fucking shithead!
Party.
Oh, good. Yeah. Amazing. Reckon I'll be cured soon.
Cured? Did they use that phrase?
I don't really want to go into it, but we hit upon a lot of...
Fucking shithead!
...key issues. Me and Dr. Bargy.
Well, they certainly cost a
kick up the arse,
so I imagine they must know what they're talking about. I guess you won't have had the chance to get anything to eat.
Oh, no, that's right.
I thought so. So, I've got us both a lovely slice of bristly cheese-free pizza, lightly brushed in your piss.
Is he fucking me?
Gerard.
Hi, Mark.
Oh, Jeremy. Right, so, what, you've had more thoughts about the
kebab?
Yeah, we have, actually.
Okay, great.
Yeah, we thought we might smash your brains in with
a packet of crunchy nuts.
I'm so sorry.
See, we want our
kebab.
And we're feeling a little bit
hungry.
I've got to hurt him on principle. Hit him with a fucking packet of crunchy nuts.
Not so rich and successful now with a
packet of crunchy nuts
in your face.
Mm?
Don't answer it.
What if it's Honda?
It's not going to be Honda.
Could be Honda.
All right, but a word out of place and you're getting the
packet of crunchy nuts.
Dave, call the police. There's people here. They're trying to
kill them!